Come in, chosen one. There are things you must know. The village is dying. The signs are everywhere. Withering crops. Dying Brahmin. Sick children.
Yes? What is it I can help you with? What is it?
You did it! Excellent!
You have performed a valuable service for Vault City. Please accept this as a token of our appreciation. To think a band of raiders was causing so much trouble.
Mercenaries? Who hired them?
What? How do you know this? What evidence do you have? I'm not surprised. Bishop visited not long ago and suggested an alliance. I refused, of course. We do not associate with criminals. Possibly. But it would never work. I would sooner ask NCR for help. You have done Vault City a great service. Please, take this as a token of our appreciation.
Thank you. What do you want, human? I'm Marcus. Help build the place. Now I'm sheriff. Long story. Want it short, or the whole thing? Right. After the master and the vats were destroyed, I wandered a bit. No place to go. One day got attacked by this fool wearing power armor. That was Jacob, from the Brotherhood of Steel. He'd sworn some oath to destroy muties. Well, we tussled for a while. Probably a day or two. After a while, we just started laughing. What was the point? And we became friends. Headed off together. Then, other people started following us. Guess they figured if they weren't safe with a mutie and a steel knight, safe just wasn't going to happen. Uranium mine. I knew there was one around from old maps. Now, anybody's welcome here, long as they act right. Others might not think much of us, but nobody's more free than we are. There you go. Damn right. Best friend I ever had. Hell yes, I would've. What a great mutant he would've been. We had this argument all the time. I miss that hard head. You're talking a long time ago. The world's moved on. You want to hear ancient history? Right. Well, never really hated humans. We just had a better way. These new governments, they think they've got all the answers. Blah, blah. Been there, seen that. Got the scars. The Master wanted to elevate everyone to his level so we wouldn't fight each other anymore. He was convinced we wouldn't do it by ourselves. Couldn't. We had to be forced to evolve. While Jacob was alive, I thought the Master was wrong. But it seems that while some men can heed the call and rise above it all, most just run away. When Jacob heard the call and embraced it, so did the Vault Dweller. But no matter how many rise above, the masses will always destroy them. Right? The Master just wanted everyone to see clearly. The Vault Dweller ended that dream. You're right. If all humans fought for what they believed in like that, we wouldn't have needed the Master's plan in the first place. But don't forget, I knew the folks involved. They were the best humanity had to offer. Your people are going to tell the story a different way. Right? Something else you wanted? Long story. Want it short, or the whole thing? Something else you wanted? Oh, what sinkhole are you from? Muties and normals made peace a long time ago. The original Vault Dweller? You mean the one who killed a master and destroyed the vats? Not a problem. Like I said, that was a long time ago. You're talking a long time ago. The world's moved on. You want to hear ancient history? Something else you wanted? Got a little trouble with the mine. If you're interested in helping fix it, go talk to Zaius, the mine foreman. Usually at the mine, sometimes the saloon. What exactly do you want? Okay. We got some folks missing. No idea what's happened. Find them. Get $500. Great. Let me know when you found something, right? Something else you wanted? Yeah? What? Something else you wanted? Yeah? What? Yeah? What? They're dead? Damn. I'll tell the families myself. Oh, hey, I know you said you'd do this for free, but take this as our thanks.
Who are you? And how the hell did you get in here? Where are those jackass guards? So, who are you? Spill it or I'll have the guards beat it out of you.
Maybe. Who the hell are you?
Well, that's so. Well, why are you here? Huh? Thought you could hit Myron up for some free drugs? You stupid. Jet, motherfucker, Jet! You're talking to its maker, its creator, its God. Damn right I did. I make the shit everybody wants and can't get enough of. Why? 'Cause I could. Family Mordino needed a product. Myron makes a product. Mordino makes Myron happy. At least as happy as they're able. Nice little circle of love, huh? Pretty much. They give me whores, cash, drugs, my own lab, the creative freedom I need to make magic. But, well, no, it's a good gig. Well, see, the Mordinos don't show Myron the R-E-S-P-E-C-T, right? I tell them what they should be doing. They say, shut up, Myron, or go back to the lab, Myron, bastards. They've forgotten I'm the reason they control Reno and the reason why Redding will be sucking at their tit in a few months. Most Mordinos got more hair in their butt than brain cells, you know what I'm saying? Redding? Town full of gold diggers. Mordino wants to control it all, so he comes to me in his wheezing voice and says, Myron, Myron, make me something that'll give me Redding. And I say, okay, what time frame we looking at? He goes, of course, yesterday. Crime lords. Want everything done fast and sloppy. At least they don't have a marketing department. What do you want to know? Stables? We test new kinds of jet here. What about it? What do you want to know? They're my patrons. They're all right. I guess. What'd you want to know? Ah, my finest little addiction. What about it? Oh, how quaint. A cure. Sure. You go cold turkey. Of course, I made sure that was a real difficult option with Jet. Oh, for fuck's sake. It can't be done, all right? It's a goddamn drug, not a bacterial infection.
Thank you. Thank you.
something else you wanted? Yeah? What? Something else you wanted? You want me to come along with you? What the hell? I'm too old to settle down. We going now?
Thank you. I'm Tandy, president of NCR. My boys tell me you're looking for work. What are you handy at? You're not quite what I'm looking for. Sure you can handle yourself? You sound like just what's needed. We need some computer parts from our old base, Vault 15. Problem is, their squatters there won't let anybody buy. Somebody has to convince them to let us in, or just bring back the parts. You up for the job? Fair enough. Do it right and there's a reward. Well, I got a little time to spare. It's just east of here, an underground shelter from the war. Most families in NCR came from it, so it's rightfully ours. A couple of years ago, some squatters moved in and built a shantytown on the surface. They call it the Squat. They're nothing but dogs in the manger. They can't get into the vault, but they keep us out. What do you want to know? With that suit you're wearing, I figured you already knew. You're serious, aren't you? If we're talking about the same person, he saved my life, then vanished. When I start thinking it was only a dream, I go look at the statue out front. That's right, for scaring off the raiders. They kept clear of Shady Sands afterwards, and we got time to get ourselves set up. We made him a hero, even if we didn't believe a word about him coming from Vault 13. My dad and Seth searched for years trying to find Vault 13. They died looking. Always said it was west of here. If somebody were to find Vault 13, that'd do us even better than 15. What do you want to know? A GECK? Like the lizard? We got them all over. What do you want to know? Lord, that was a long time ago. Hardly remember who I was then. Just a naive girl. The one you call the Vault Dweller. Is he still alive? Yes. There's a resemblance. You've got the same fire, too. I was always afraid that he was nothing but a skeleton somewhere in the desert. Figures. Well, I was pretty young when we met. There was a gang of raiders, the cons, who had gotten hold of me. Things were looking pretty bad when all of a sudden this stranger shows up and rescues me. Your Vault Dweller. I used to envy him that. I wanted a life of adventure, but I stayed here and took over as mayor when my dad died. Been running this place and building NCR ever since. Guess it turned out to be a pretty big life after all. Get to it. I can't spend the day with you. What do you want to know? Was Shady Sands. Most folks call it NCR now. New California Republic. Pretty impressive name, huh? Lord, I could talk about that forever, and I just don't have the time. Here's a holodisc on the NCR. We make them to spread the good word. What do you want to know?
He shall appear from a far eastern land across the sea. A young man who has yet to know his potential. This potential is a power that could either destroy him or realize his will.